Hey, I'm Damon Swisher with The Vast, and this is eDNA in 1 minute. Conservation, protection, reduction. All responsible environmentalists and biologists deeply consider how they interact with nature without harming it. Well, as the Sea Shepherd Society has shown us with their non-invasive capture of the DNA of a potentially new beaked whale species, science has once again risen to the challenge and provided a safe alternative to species studies. Environmental DNA, or eDNA, allows researchers to capture DNA from the environment. In marine sciences, they scoop gallons of water out of the ocean near a target specimen and filter it for analysis on all the DNA contained within their samples. This reduces the stress of the target specimen, which in turn reduces its elusivity. Some species are way too good at hide-and-seek already. As Professor Jan Pawlowski from IDGene told us, you don't even need to see a target specimen to detect it. eDNA capture is like a miracle tool. So long as the species may have been in the testing area, you have a chance. eDNA uses vast databases of DNA sequences, mostly free, allowing researchers everywhere to get in on the party. That being said, if you want to get involved with eDNA, molecular biology or bioinformatics are an expected background. This has been 1 minute with The Vast. See you next time.